And Bob graciously brought it to us, and you know, and said, "Hey, you guys want to do this?"
So, my friend Danny Hall wrote this.
Oh, and we love Danny. You remember Danny? Oh, yeah. Danny, an interesting story with Danny. Danny was in the first band I ever played in. This was in high school, and we did a talent show my freshman year at Hillcrest High School in 1978. We did two songs, Toto's Hold the Line, and then the jamming part of Freebird. I'm just kidding. And yeah, Danny Hall is, so I go back to Danny Hall. This is a Danny Hall song. That's great. It's a good connection. Here we go, All or Nothing. What was this called?
Bingo, hop,
about a dozen, but it ain't no good.